we're upstairs at the moment in a sort of, at the moment, storage slash meeting room slash sort of downtime slash conversation room. So we've got a little table where we sort of sit and have a chat every now and again. This is some community artwork that the previous Letting in the Light did with a guy called Greg Stevens, and they did a little little art piece based around a song of a local musician, Claire, called The River Trent, and that's their collected pictures from that song. Got actually a little set up here where just some music, so we've got some music coming out again, things, just general bits of culture that eventually will be shelves and things like that, which we'll take downstairs now. The dusty till that will be eventually the till once we put up running. Record collection kindly donated by charity shops and Rubber Soul Records just down the road. Record player. Paints, and it's probably not that interesting. It's like maybe it's just like a building site, so, but it will be beautiful. This is Emily, she's just this clay that we've got here is a combination of, we dug some up from Bradwell Woods, which you can do. Don't everyone go digging up the clay though, because there'll be none left. But you can dig up clay just from the ground and stone. So some of it's from Bradwell Woods, and some of it's from Spode. And what you have to do is, you get it in terracotta bricks like this. And then you have to take the bricks and soak it in a bucket like that. And you leave that for about 24 hours, and then you have to turn it to sausages so it dries out. And then once it's dry, hopefully what we're going to do is we're going to turn it to plates for the calf. So Em's just working on handmade plates that are going to be there. We've got a rubbish area that's just about to go to the tip. We've got a community bike that we're going to attach like a message board on. So if you see a cycling around on the bike and lock it up and pull it out, you can make suggestions for the pit on, and we'll bring them back and try and work it out if we have time. And then we're just working on the sign, it's not plugged in yet. We need some colour, I think. This is our availability rotor. And this is we had a day called Have a Play While We Wait for Plaster. And the community came in and just wrote on the walls and went a bit mental. It's all under construction.